arranged this press conference regarding a new research project under the title of Neuroacoustic Research Project, which is being in future, in short period of time, by now it will be launched. Today we shall look into this, what this project is about, and the project mainly shall be carried out in collaboration with Institute of JK Institute of Mathematical Studies, Sciences, the Sikkim's Medical College and the Amar Singh College. The background I may here make you inform that in the new education policy 2020, one of the schemes which has been rolled out, which is mandatory for all institutions of higher education, that is the creation or establishment of a research ecosystem in higher education institutions.
Today we are introducing a new concept. It's called neuroacoustic research concept, by which we not only go for treatment, but the most, I can say, it's a novel concept that we are going to diagnose the mental disorders from this concept, from this research methodology we are using. Therapy, unspecific sound therapy, and there is pluck methodology, bow methodology, and qubit mechanism with lock and key methodology, and another one is that's called cymatic methodology. No doubt these are very new concepts, and we are fortunate here that we are in collaboration with Sikkim's Medical College in terms of experimentation, in terms of clinical support for this research project. One thing I would like to clear here, that our state is the hub of depression this time. It's the hub of so many mental disorders. So we have now shouldered the responsibility of how to mitigate the mental disorders, how to mitigate the cardiac disorders or ailments through these methodologies. The ESA, they have acknowledged us, and Germany Max Planck Institute, they have already acknowledged us. China ke jo university hai, Zhejiang University, they have already acknowledged this project, but shayad रब को ये मंजूर था कि इस प्रोजेक्ट को हम यहीं से करें, वरना मेरी ओपिनियन में ये था कि मैं शायद इसको यूएसए से करता, तो लेकिन कोविड की वजह से हम यहाँ हैं, तो अब ये लग रहा है कि हमें इशारा ये मिल रहा है कि इस प्रोजेक्ट को हमने यहीं से स्टार्ट करना है, बिकॉज़ मुझे लगता है कि हमारी स्टेट को इस चीज़ की बहुत ज़रूरत है।